All right. Well, not only did 1989 graduate, but the year 2004 is graduating. Senior plans for the summer, fads, fashion, music, and movies, super seniors in sports, senior goodbyes, and year in review. But first, we're going to see senior week. But you know, we've been playing with TV on the Run. We'd like to show you some of the finer aspects of TV on the Run.
Roll the tape! Roll the tape!
Be happy, Ralph.
Hello, seniors, and welcome to Senior Update with Patty and Ralph.
Hi, I'm Patty. Monday, May 29th, no school Memorial Day holiday. Tuesday, May 30th, final exams, 5th through 7th period. Wednesday, May 31st, final exams, 1st through 4th period. Wednesday night is Senior Awards Assembly at 7 p.m. for seniors, parents, and relatives receiving awards and scholarships. Seniors receiving awards will be notified and should make a special effort to be in attendance to receive awards, medals, and scholarships. Thursday, June 1st, makeup exams. Friday, June 2nd, transcript and records day. Sunday, June 4th, baccalaureate. This is a religious service being held at Deltona High School auditorium at 6 p.m. Seniors are to be at the auditorium by 5:30. Attendance is encouraged but not mandatory. Seniors are to wear the same type of clothing that is required for graduation, so don't forget your caps and gowns. Now let's go to Ralph to tell you about graduation. Ralph?
Seniors, graduation will be Tuesday, June 6th at 8 p.m. in the Edmond Center, located in the LAM at Stetson University. Seniors must be there by 7:30 to attend graduation. Mandatory, young men attending the ceremony, you are to wear dress shirts, ties, dress slacks, and shoes. You're not allowed to wear sneakers or jeans or none of that fun stuff. Okay, young ladies attending the ceremony must wear a dress and dress shoes under your cap and gown. Rehearsal for the graduation will be June 6th, that Tuesday morning, at 10 p.m. It is mandatory to go to rehearsal if you want to go to the ceremony, so make sure you're there. Rehearsal will last approximately 1 hour and casual attire will be accepted. Thank you for being with us here at the Senior Information Update, and now let's go back to Jeremy and Travis.
Thank you, Ralph and Patty. We just have been informed that we can't stand up because, you know, you'd all fall in love.
And we're naked.
Because we're naked. Well, here's class of 204.
Recently, Miss Barrett's childcare class graduated from their preschool studies. They will be graduating from this school probably in the year 2004.
Hey, get out of here. Mommy, I'm scared. I hate this song.
Yeah, that's pretty neat. He's like those little kids, you know, graduating with the caps and everything.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
What are you planning on doing this summer?
I'm going to be waiting tables in Daytona.
Yeah, where at?
Booby Trap.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Should make pretty good tips on there.
Yeah.
Now let's find out what some other seniors are doing this week, or this year, excuse me, summer. Summer, that's right.
Well, it's that time of the year again. Time for yearbook signatures, the end of school, summer fun, summer plans, and maybe even summer school. But most importantly, it's time for the big G, graduation. Haven't you been wondering what some of our graduating seniors have in mind for the future? Well, let's find out.
When I graduate from school, I plan to go into the service for 4 years and then continue on in college.
Okay, when I graduate from school, when I finish, I'm going to quit my job, get a break from education, and after that, lay back and watch TV for a while, and then go to college again and bust my brains out with the books again, so that's it.
I plan on taking a break from school, party some, and then go to college.
I'm going to University of Miami to study international finance.
I'm possibly going to work at SeaWorld, and then in September I'm going to North Georgia College.
First day of the summer, I'm going to be dancing in like New York, and I'll be dancing in Russia and furthering my education there. And then at the end of the summer, I'm moving to New York, and hopefully I'll be able to get a job up there.
Graduation, I'm going to go to college, and I already have an apartment that I found. So I'm going to start, you know, working on my career right away instead of kick back like, you know, a lot of my friends are doing.
A few days after I graduate, I'm going to go to the beach and probably get an apartment.
When I asked seniors which college or university they plan to attend, here's what they said.
Boston University.
University of Central Florida.
University of Florida.
Well, it's been a long, agonizing choice between two schools, either Oxford or UCF.
Stetson University.
Two.
DBCC.
Phillips Junior College.
International School of Fashion Design.
Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University.
When I asked seniors which career they would want of their choice if they could have it right now, here's what they said.
Probably a diesel mechanic.
I want to be an architect.
Mechanic.
A doctor.
An architect.
I want to be a pilot.
A fashion designer.
A very successful entrepreneur.
A star.
I would like to become a college professor.
A professional singer.
I want to have a full-time job spending the money I'm going to win in the lottery this weekend.
When I asked seniors where they think they'll be within the next 20 years, here's what they said.
I'm going to be right here on my sailboat.
Fast cars, fast women, cover of money.
Now we know what some of our seniors will be doing in the near future, and we bid them good luck. Congratulations to the class of 89.
What story we have up next?
We have three goofballs talking about fashion fads, music, and mayhem.
They thought we were weird.
I know.
Hi, are you a senior?
Yeah.
What do you think are the biggest trends of this year?
Probably the Oakleys.
Okay.
Each day I live, I want to be a day to give the best of me. I'm only one of best, but not alone. I'm on my finest day, but not alone. Is yet unknown. My finest
day. The biggest trend.
Sunflower seeds. Everyone's eating them. They're everywhere.
What about you, David?
I think being late to class is a big trend. Also skipping.
Fad of this year?
I think tie-dye and stonewashed jeans. They're a really big fad.
The two hats.
Kitty, kitty. Here, ducky, ducky.
I never saw so many. Do you feel that styles are too important in the high school today?
Yeah, I feel styles are very important, very important.
Well, thank you, Sharon, Heather, and Susan. Next, we have some super seniors in sports. And Travis, you got one of them, didn't you?
Yeah, I wouldn't call myself super, just really darn good.
Okay, roll the tape.
Hi, this is Jennifer.
And Sean with the sports for this week.
And today we're going to look at the senior superstars.
D. Bowie for basketball and Mike Navarre for basketball.
John Jackson and Pat Flynn for track.
Kim Driscoll for tennis.
Sean Branham and Kevin Clark for weightlifting.
Sherry James and Joy Clover for soccer.
Charlene Keller and Millie Valido for track.
Travis Eikenseer for baseball.
Shauna Streetman and wannabe Christina Mueller. And Joy Clover for volleyball and soccer.
Alan Rosa and Ryan Giopietro for
wrestling. James Dykes for golf.
Chad Miller for soccer.
Isabel DeCourtney for tennis.
Shauna and Gail for basketball.
And now it's time to say goodbye to all our senior friends. And I can't do it, Sean. You do it. Got it.
And next we have Toni Rutz with her year in review. Let's go to that, shall we? Well, I'll be busy.
Toast, and then we'll pay the bill.
Well, we got one more video to show, and this is the end. So let's go to that video.
Bring back some memories from this year, you know.
Yeah, that's our show.
That's all I have for this week.
Travis, I really liked working with you, man.
Fun to see you again, man. All right. After this, it's been nice seeing you.
Until next year.
See you later.
See you next year.
The diploma in hand that we desire. But before we go on, we all must chill. Sit back, relax, and start to feel. The memories began so long ago, in the month of August when we all said no. No school can't take a senioritis started. When school began, we were brokenhearted. But time went on, we lived and learned. Our minds began the process for us to learn. The diploma.
This is all about, no doubt, to graduate. But first, let's meditate. Walking down the stage, you will soon see that we're the class of 89. We'll shine. We're here. We finally got here having fun.
No school can't take it. Senior I started. When school began, we were brokenhearted. But time went on, we lived and learned. Our minds began the process for us to earn the diploma June 6th we've all desired. So let's take it a little bit higher. Don't kill the dream we have, that work together, let's make it.